praying mantis eating an aphid. He just pulled his whole wing off. He's trying to get his wing down. He just pulled his side off, and now his insides are like that green color. It's exposed. It took him a minute. I wish there was a stand, something I could lean this on. Because this is hard. It's crazy how they just eat them alive. Oh, I think this one was pregnant. It's pulling some kind of yellow big egg out of it.
Ew.
Look. Oh, the egg's gone now. He ate it. Oh yeah, this one's pregnant, hon, look.
You sure that's just not one of its organs?
I don't think they have organs, honey.
Well, how do they live? Coolest thing ever.
Ooh, there, look, you can see the whole insides of it. He just pulled a long red membrane out of it, and the bugs, like, started going crazy. Look at this long red tube that's coming out of him. It's like he's pulling his brain stem out of him. He got a hold of it. He swung. Oh, you're making me move the camera. Look. See that red thing?
Uh-huh.
It was stretching, and the bug was going.
Oh my God. That's so crazy.
You can see he's got like two red tongues, one on each side. There, look, hurry. Watch. He's going back in and he pulls on it. Keep stretching out. Why are you out of my... There it is. Oh, neat. That's not me shaking the camera. Look, that's his legs. Look at his legs. When he moves his head and rips at it,
uh-huh.
It makes him move. He looks like an alien, don't he?
Yeah, totally.
Look, his other leg has his head in a headlock. See that? He's got his head in a headlock.
Yeah. You would think it would be dead by now and he wouldn't have to hold on to it.
He ate the head and everything away, and all that was left was a spinal cord thing and a couple legs, and as he pulled the leg off, the leg was still moving.
Yeah.
The first one that he ate. I'm trying to get this one from start to finish to see how long it takes him to devour the whole thing. After this one, I'm going to put him back in the plant, and hopefully he'll be here tomorrow and keep feeding. I wonder if we should, like, cage him so we can keep him.
I was reading about keeping this pet. They need to be in some kind of, like, aquarium-type thing with spotlight and mist. Like a humid environment.
Time for wine and maybe inside my drawer, my new...
I can't stop. I am so fucking tired. I can go to bed right now.
It'll help you. You ain't going to bed.
I didn't say I was going to bed. I feel like I'm going to bed.
Look, he stopped and he's staring. His two black pupils went upward and he's staring up at us.
Oh. Hi! We're not taking your food. Look at him moving back and forth. What's that about?
It's because he's eating. Look. Look at the bug going crazy because he's eating his asshole right now.
Oh my God. How is it not dead? I don't understand how it's not dead.
They don't die. Like, their anatomies aren't like humans. You could be eaten by a bug and you wouldn't die while they were eating you probably either. You wouldn't die until they severed your, like, heart or something. Although it does look like he's already pretty much ate half of his insides. I don't know how he is still alive.
Where did that water come from? Oh, that was Judy's water.
What water?
That was Judy's water
from earlier. It was in this thing. I swear his back is starting to turn yellowish back into green. It was super brown earlier. I wonder if that's the from him eating. Show him, see if he notices this up close. But don't let him get at it.
Look what Daddy's doing. Do you see that? You see the bug? He's not interested.
I'll take mine on ice, please. And will you bring out my, you know what? Probably in the drawer. The end table next to the couch. Drawer.
Still got the
guy? You got another one.
You got another one?
Yeah, look. Look on my phone.
Ooh. We got bug eyes.
But look, I'm watching them eat up close. I'm filming it. Can you see here?
Mm-hmm. I can see that.
See the detail? He's been eating this for almost 23 minutes, this one. He ate the first one faster. First one he ate in about 20 minutes, it was completely gone. And his back is, if you look at his back and stuff, it's starting to turn yellowish green again, almost like from eating. I don't know if he's brown from, I don't know, I've never seen a brown one before.
Mm-mm. I seen a green one.
Yeah, dude, I've always seen them green. My arm is exhausted.
I bet.
I think I'm doing pretty good holding it still. It's not me moving the camera, it's him actually moving.
Those cup holders are extra long. Let me see some. The top of the label is just sticking out. Look at how long they are.
Awesome.
I can't put my glass in it. I'll lose my glass.
You want this seat?
No, it's fine.
Well, you can move that for me if you would. Thank you.
There we go. That was the one sitting on the dresser. It's not the new one. I don't know where the new one is. This one's no good?
It's probably in my pocket of my camo shorts. Can you load me up one? And hold it up to me and wait. Thank you. Oh, I lost my dude. Where'd he go? Where did you go? There he is. He's been eating this one for 31 minutes. See, the whole back end of it's gone. He's working its way up towards the head. Well, the first one he ate head first. He went towards the head first. And it's cool watch. I think I have to move it out. It looked different angle. This angle is pretty cool.
That is the most insane thing I've ever seen. No, I mean, I've seen some insane things. It's just wild.
Well, folks, I was going to record this until he finished his meal, but my hands are sore from holding this camera. Sorry for the shakiness and all that, but this guy right here, if he sticks around, may just save my garden. Came home today and he just appeared. He was hidden, and I've never seen a brown one before. I mean, he's got green legs, everything else, and green eyes. Everything else is brown. Is anyone else ever, is this normal? Does anybody know? He's actually, his back looks more yellow now, almost like it's going to turn green. But I could just, that's uneducated. I could very well be wrong. I'm just curious. He's not very big for a praying mantis either. He's not full grown yet. Maybe that's why. But I got to shut this off because, oh, he stopped eating. All right, I'm out.